Anderson on Wimpy's Little Tag, owned by Freddie Rossfield, Oak Ridge, Tennessee.
She was always sweet to me. I'm talking about the good times. I'm drinking down the bad. I'm trying to remember all those crazy nights that we had. But now I'm empty. But I'm not sad. I'm talking about the good times. I'm drinking down the bad. And now Junior's genius kid. You know they call him the dish. And his grandma, she drinks vodka and her orange juice. She sells pop to kids. And she just got out of jail. Junior came to sell his new jumbo just to help to raise the bill. I'm talking about the good times. Drinking down the bad. I'm trying to remember all those crazy nights that we had. But now I'm empty. But I'm not sad. Talking about the good times and bringing down the bad. Call, it's too far to cry. Now hold me to your feet. I'm talking about the good times. I'm drinking down the bad. I'm trying to remember all those crazy nights that we had. But now I'm empty. But I'm not sad. I'm talking about the good times. And drinking down the bad. I'm just talking about the good times. I'm drinking down the bad. Sometimes I'm lonely, sometimes I'm lost, sometimes I let you down, no matter how much it costs. Sometimes I'm reckless. Sometimes I wonder why the world has to turn. Sometimes I'm rebound when this life takes its toll. How can I give you back all the
score of 224.5. 224.5, but outstanding till the end. How about that, folks? What a ride. What a competition. Congratulations, Jordan Larson with Wimpy's Little Tag, owned by Freddie Brosfield, Oak Ridge, Tennessee. Congratulations. Only a whisker difference there and a great ride. Jordan Larson on Wimpy's Little Tag. Now presenting the champion of the All-American Quarter Horse Congress, NRHA Open Reining Futurity Level 4, along with $32,000. Congratulations, Robin Schuler with Tinseltown Flash, owned by Ruff Dieter.